I'm Ben Frankenburg, and this is my train of thought.
I think right now it's a great time to be an artist. I think art thrives through an enemy. Having a visible enemy gives us something to communicate against, to speak out against. If you feel that you have an opinion and you're a creator, you need to create in that vein. You need to go out there and speak up. I think a lot of people are intimidated by the circumstances that they have, what they may perceive little to no control over. I think it's important that we allow ourselves to be open to other people and allow ourselves to be open to what's available at the time. Even if our politicians aren't necessarily listening to what's going on around them, we need to do what's important with each other.